into your comfortable position, your sacred space. Maybe you've lit a candle or have a glass of water near you. The moon's energy works with the tides of the ocean, and water is a conductor of energy. Allow yourself to lie or sit down to work with this healing lunar energy. In the depth of winter, I finally learned that within me there lay an invincible summer. A beautiful quote and reminder that in this season of winter in the northern hemisphere, it is a time to rest and reflect, and even in a new moon energy, have intentions that align with self-care, self-love, gentle intentions. Now let's do a full body scan from head to toe, relaxing our energy system from your scalp. Unfurl those brows, relax the jaw, loosen the neck and the shoulders. Move down your torso, down to your hips, relax any tension, your lower back, your thighs, the calves. Bodies are mostly made of water, and when we work with the energy of the moon, we can feel more aligned, more connected. Can you imagine the moon's light beaming down on you, even the water's flow around you, and connecting to the flow inside your body? We are made of water. Deep breaths in, longer exhales out. A new moon is a lovely time to write down your intentions and spend each day feeling into them. And when the full moon comes, you can review your intention. Let it be from your heart, not your head. And let this year begin with more self-love, self-appreciation, how you talk to yourself, the energy you allow in relationships. The moon in Capricorn is a strong earth sign, a resilient sign, a symbol of the mountain goat. Let yourself feel connected also to the earth beneath you. Take a moment to feel like you have a light beaming down from your tailbone to the center core of Earth, helping you feel centered, helping you move ahead with inner resilience. Deep breaths in, longer exhales out. Take a few moments here to imagine that moon, working with your breath, a gentle smile, and healing light. The yin of the winter season in the northern hemisphere is about rest and going inward. Can you come into your inner wisdom to heal and align more with nature's rhythms? Speak kindly and compassionately to yourself. A new moon resolution for kind self-talks, for kind boundaries that protect your energy. What are you most needing here? Take a few moments to consider. Deep breaths in, longer exhales out. The more we fall in love with ourselves, the more unconditional love we have for others. Feel the moon beaming down. Feeling it full of unconditional love. Take a moment. Imagine the love the universe has for you. Feel and allow that. Your smile widens, your breath deepens, as you feel your whole body fill up with the love and light from the moon's glow. What if your intention was to every day tell your cells, your body, your challenges, you appreciate yourself for all you do? When we allow ourselves to appreciate and love ourselves, our heart grows. Deep breaths in, longer exhale. Consider what your heart needs around this new moon in a gentle, loving way. The new moon and you. You and the new moon. Let this cosmic reset align with your heart's intentions. And when you are ready, take your time, gentle self-care here. Take 3 deep healing breaths and move through your day with the light of the moon in your heart.